Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you the reigning World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions. With us now, Money Incorporated.
Everybody's got a price. Everybody's gonna pay. Cause the Million Dollar Man.
Well, Mr. DiBiase, perhaps you have heard the comments of the Mega Maniacs.
Before I get to Hulk Hogan and Beefcake McMahon, I have got to make mention of an article that I read in today's USA Today that really disturbed me about a very good friend of Irwin and ours, Mr. James Robinson, former chief executive of American Express. Here's a man that gave his all to this company. And as he steps down, how do they repay him? They want to give this man $730,000 a year in retirement money. Irwin,
wait a minute. I'm sorry. You're upset over the fact they're going to give your friend $730,000 a year?
That's right. And if that's not a big enough insult, they want to give him $1.1 million in severance pay. What a slap in the face that is. We're talking a man that knows how to live the big life, the good life, like Irwin and I. He knows what real money's all about. And then if you want to pour a little salt in the wound, they want to give him $3.2 million over a few years so he won't compete with them. About a $10 million package.
So wait a minute now, you feel sorry for your friend who's getting all this money?
All this money? McMahon, that's a raw deal. That's a raw deal. That's pocket change, McMahon. That's an insult. And as far as American Express, the next time Irwin and I leave home, it'll be without it.
All right, what about the matter at hand? What about the Mega Maniacs?
It's very simple, McMahon. It's all assets and liabilities. So the cat's out of the bag. The challenge has been issued. I thought I'd heard that music fade off into the sunset for the last time, but oh no. Here he comes again, the immortal Hulk Hogan, coming out of retirement to the aid of his good friend, Brutus the Barber Beefcake. My heart bleeds for you. What a touching story, Hogan. But just like Beefcake, Hogan, Beefcake was gone 2 years. You've been gone a year. You've been in Hollywood making movies and making commercials and being the big Hollywood star. I think you're a little soft. You want to limit our assets? You want to start cutting our assets? Well, you got off to a real good start, Hogan. You took Jimmy Hart from us. All you're doing is cutting our losses, because all Jimmy Hart was an overpaid, way overpaid gopher. Go for this, Jimmy. Go for that, Jimmy.
What about that dastardly deed we saw you do with that very attaché case, Irwin?
Well, first of all, McMahon, let's put it this way. All I did, shut up! All I did was give Beefcake a little wake-up call. We are compassionate.
A little wake-up call? You're compassionate?
We are compassionate, caring men. And I'll tell you what we care about. We care about ourselves. And Beefcake, if Mr. DiBiase didn't pull you back just a little bit, we would have put you out of wrestling once and for all. But as you can see, like I said, all we did was give you a little wake-up call. And you, Hulk Hogan, let me explain something to you. If we did this to Beefcake, what's gonna stop us from you, yes, you, the immortal Hulk Hogan, being the next victim of...
All right, well...
The briefcase? No, not the briefcase. The Beefcake. And as you can see right there, McMahon, Hulk Hogan has his ugly face written all over the Beefcake.
All right, what about it? Are you going to put the titles on the line?
Well, let's put it to a vote. What do you people think? You think we should put our titles up against Hogan and Beefcake? What, are we supposed to be afraid, Hogan? Are we supposed to be afraid of you? Not a chance. I think you're soft. And you, Beefcake, remember, you are the weak link in this team. Not only will we put our titles on the line, we'll put our titles on the line at the biggest wrestling event in World Wrestling Federation history, WrestleMania 9, Las Vegas, Nevada.
All right, the title's on the line at WrestleMania, you against the Mega Maniacs. What about the odds?
I'll tell you something, McMahon. It's like they say in Las Vegas, Beefcake, Hogan, and Jimmy Hart, the odds are against you.
Money Incorporated, Erwin R. Scheister,